6. It's a hot sunny day. Unfortunately, we have a bit of a headwind. This is the Thompson River we're following now, and we're just heading into much drier landscapes, quite desert-like. Just stopped at a roadside fruit stall to buy some cherries.